With the passing of the elder statesman Nelson Mandela, coin shops around the country are experiencing an increase in the sales of gold coins bearing the former president's face. It's reported that Mandela's 90th birthday 5-rand coin is selling for 275,000 rands. Joining us on the line to discuss this further, the executive chairman of the South African Gold Coin Exchange and Coin Shop, Alan Demby. Good afternoon to you, sir.
Good afternoon to you, sir. Yes, there's really been an increased demand for Mandela medallions, and I think people just want a token just to remember him by. We actually don't deal in these 5-rand Mandela coins. We just deal in the Mandela medallions that are minted by the Mint of Norway, and this is really to Nelson Mandela winning the Nobel Peace Prize some 20-odd years ago, and I think we've seen that Mr. Mandela touched everybody in some way or another, and I think the amazing thing about coins is that when you hold a coin in your hand, it's like having history in your hand, and I think people just want to touch Mr. Mandela, and I think that's the amazing reason why people want to collect these medallions.
Since when did you start seeing this surge in sales?
Well, you know, this program started 20 years ago. Our company, the South African Gold Coin Exchange and the Coin Shops, we secured the worldwide rights from the Mint of Norway some 10 years ago. And gradually over the years, there's been more and more of an increase and interest in these medallions. I think it's fair to say that when we first started getting involved with this program 10 years ago, Mr. Mandela was seen to be a South African icon. But I think we've seen now today with the amazing interest on the world, the fact that 90 dignitaries from around the world are coming here, that Mr. Mandela is indeed not a son of South Africa, but, if you will, a son of the world. And I think everybody feels something towards him in some particular way, and they'll touch all of us in some small way, and that's why I think people want to hold and touch something that that represents him and everything that he...
I know today there's an advert in some newspapers saying that a 5-rand coin released on Mandela's 90th birthday is selling at 275 rand, and you're saying that you're not dealing with that, but generally the medallions that you are dealing with, what is the price range?
Okay, so we don't deal in those particular coins. We only deal in the Mandela. The prices range from basically 1,500 rand to about 750,000 rand. There are 1 ounce silver medallions going up to 1 kilogram silver, 1 ounce gold going up to 1 kilogram gold. So all depending on the mintage figures and the gold content. So it's really about scarcity and rarity. And in the end, of course, the market, you know, the buyers and sellers will determine what they prefer. But I think what we've noticed in the last couple of weeks is that really it wasn't only about the money aspect, the price of it. It was just really, and is now, just to hold on to something that Madiba represents. And of course, you know, they say that coin collecting is the Hobbins and Queens. You know, it's not everybody who has his picture or face on the coin. So you indeed have to be a very important person to get your face. I think it comes back again to not the price, but the value. I think it's everything that Madiba stood for, and that's the reason why. And it's fair to say that since 1994, there's been renewed interest in South African art, coins, and I'm talking now about coins from 100 years ago, music, and as we've stepped onto the world stage, and we have to thank nobody more than Nelson Mandela himself,
okay,
and local interest in our artists and in our coins, but actually there's worldwide interest, and I think this is what really resonates with everybody around the world.
Indeed. Thank you very much, Alan Demby, the Executive Chairman of the South African Gold Coin Exchange and Coin Shop. It's a 50